Jimmy Chill here to translate for y'all. Turns out back in 2018, a bunch of people left Central America looking for a better life. First stop, Mexico. They got so big, the local bad guys couldn't mess with them. And maybe because they were leaving such a bad situation at home, everyone was kind of feeling hopeful. Like maybe it would be paradise to just be selling corn in Hollywood like our man Ben. Anyway, they get to Mexico City and the people are ready for them. They show up with food and clothes and things to drink, medicine for the babies, make sure everyone's feeling good. Diego Luna puts some movies and Café Tacuba plays my favorite song. Next up, Tijuana. Well, the first thing they're going to see is the wall. And let's just hope it doesn't go downhill from there.
Yeah.